गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप ऑल आर फाइन। नाउ दिस चैप्टर यू हैव लर्न मैनी थिंग्स अबाउट योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स। मैनी थिंग्स यू हैव लर्न, लाइक योर फादर अर्न्स मनी फॉर द फैमिली, ही ब्रिंग्स थिंग्स वट एवर यू नीड फॉर द फैमिली, दैट ऑल्सो फ्रॉम द मार्केट। योर मदर टेक्स केयर ऑफ ऑल द फैमिली मेम्बर्स, she cooks food for you. Now your parents helps you in doing homework, your parents helps to pack your bag also, you enjoy with family members, relatives comes in the festival time and special occasion in your home, you meet them, you enjoy them. Every day you enjoy with your parents by watching movies in the TV, by playing games, by talking. So these all you have learned in the family chapter. Family means we help one another in the family. Now today some new things you will learn that will be very interesting and you will enjoy this. Everything you have learned, reading also you have done, spelling also you have learned, but finding out spelling, which are the alphabets needed, that also one creative art that you have to learn now. I will show you how. Yes, what is the question given? From the given letter files, circle the second letter to form a word. Here, man has given many letters. You can see number one, many letters like B, F, Z, A, M, D, K, X, T, E, B, R. Many letters. It is not forming any word, not a sentence. What you have to do? You have to follow the instruction. What teacher has given? What teacher has given? You have to circle the second letter. Then form word. Like this is first letter, this is second. So you have to circle this one. First letter, second letter, circle again. First letter, second letter, circle. First, second. First, second. First, second. First, second. Now you have to see which spelling is this one. Shall I read? See here. F. I have written F. Then A. I have written A, then T. I have written T, then H. Then E. Then lastly, R. Which spelling is this? Can you identify now? This is F, A, T, H, E, R. Father. Understand? Enjoy, no? Yes. Same way, second also we will first circle the second letter, then we will try to find out. This is first, this is second. First, second. First, second. First, second. First, second. Yes, which spelling is this? Let me write U, then N, then C, then M, then lastly. Which spelling? U-N-C-L-E, uncle. Yes? Interesting, no? Third one. First, second. First, second. First, second. First, second. First, second. First, second. Now let's write. F, then A. Then M, then I, then L, then Y. Which spelling? F A M I L Y. Family. This way you can learn all the spelling also very quickly. By doing this activity, you will learn the all the spelling also quickly. This is an activity come learning spelling quickly. Interesting, no? Understand?